I'm your altar server for this, right?
Hey, they were more interested in the cab.
Thank you.
Thank you for being our rocket. And this doesn't mean that you stop at one. They're eligible for many.
Is that right?
Keep doing it, whatever you're doing.
Wow, what a group.
I actually think you have
focus. This is the whole hospital here.
Yeah, 15 years.
15 years.
I'm videoing it.
We should nominate me really quick. Be like, yeah, Mike took 15 years. I took a year and a half.
I got mine at four.
He's at 2.5. Go ahead.
Are you listening to this?
No.
Here's what they say about you. Team members in the cardiovascular intensive care unit at Memorial Hospital describe Dr. Michael Steinberg of Beacon Medical Group Cardiothoracic Surgery South Bend as a true professional who goes above and beyond to ensure every patient receives exceptional care every time. Dr. Steinberg spends as much time as necessary with patients so they understand both their surgery and their post-operative goals, says one of the team members. He also makes sure he gets to know the patients and their families on a personal level too, often using humor to help everyone feel more comfortable and at ease. He focuses on treating the whole patients and answers all questions from patients and families, says another staff member. I would recommend him to care for any one of my friends or family. Another team member notes that Dr. Steinberg doesn't shy away from taking on tough cases, adding, I've seen him perform miracles. Quite simply, patients and families love him. On a day-to-day basis, Dr. Steinberg's easygoing attitude is appreciated by all, making him approachable for any questions or concerns. Committed to finding ways to continually improve patient care, he's always willing to teach and work with the team. Dr. Steinberg is quick to recognize the contributions of everyone around him. Congratulations, Dr. Steinberg, for being a doc who rocks.
Easy going. I like when you hear that. Easy going. Low maintenance.
Look at everyone's over here going on.
So Paige Garrett couldn't be here, and she's super upset about it, but she sent you her own tribute because she thinks of you as a hero, so she thinks of you with this song, which she wants me to play for you, and I am sorry, we're going to play it. I have queued it up. She'll kill me if I don't, so here we go. This is how she thinks of you when you walk in the room. Just listen.
I need a hero.
Kind of walked over
there. You need to dance with it.
This is a team sport, man. You guys are all part of this stuff. Thanks for everything all of you do every day. Couldn't do this without everybody in this room.
So why don't you stand that way so we can get, because trying to get